Who could that be? What the heck? Hello? Who is it? Oh, what's up, dude?
Hey, man, how's it going?
Dude, back up, bro. What's up?
Bro!
Oh, you want to come in?
Yeah, sure.
Sure, I guess.
The Suns game is on, so happy birthday. Happy early birthday.
Thank you. You want to know your way around the house or something? Or
what? I honestly would like a tour because this house from the outside is huge.
It's so nice.
Oh, gosh, I was driving here because the Suns game just started, and I'm like, wait, what if this house doesn't have cable? So I texted Brian and said, Brian, please check if the Suns game is on TV or else I'm going back home. Now that they have cable, don't worry. They have cable, don't worry.
Okay, let's see. So you walk in, you get this nice design on the floor.
Uh-huh.
All right, cool. All right. So you got one guest room right here, pretty like random, but there's a giraffe on the table, so I think that's pretty sick. Some Bibles, like it's just a design though, but I'm sure you need that.
Brian, you need it more than me.
Why?
Because I've been to church at least more recent than you.
Alright, so this is the dining room. I think, is this what they call a dining room?
Is it?
This is my favorite part right here, Brandon. The patio area, it's like in the middle. Brandon, what the are you doing with this? What are you doing?
I don't know, my neck feels kind of cold, it's icy.
You're wearing it wrong anyways. The diamonds are all flipped backwards.
Oh wait, really? No wonder my neck was so cold, it was actually on my neck.
It's supposed to be this way. You had it this way.
Really?
I swear.
Wait, don't tell me there's a room.
Yeah, okay, so this is literally a guest house of a room, like just by itself.
So we're outside right now?
In the middle of the house.
And everything is glass around it.
It's actually sick, but yeah, it's like you need privacy.
It's scary.
Oh, curtains.
Is this sick. Comfy, Brian?
I don't know, let's test it out tonight or what?
Yeah.
You down?
I think it's Tempur-Pedic.
Damn, we definitely need to break this shit in, so.
Well, yeah, no, like
it has its own bathroom and shower too.
Yeah, but this is a little too creepy for me.
No, this is where we get murdered in the middle of the night, I think.
Hey, this is cool. There's like a fireplace, a little sitting area. Oh, you can put a TV like over here to watch the Suns game.
I didn't buy this house. It's just rented, okay? I can't bring my own TV.
I'm trying to design the place. Ganga Gucci, Ganga Gucci, Ganga Gucci, Ganga Gucci.
The living area where people live. And
hey, the game is back on!
Hang out. This is the only reason why Brandon came, so. Yeah, don't mind the rest of the house.
The Suns are killing the
Suns. Guys, Devin Booker has 22 points in the first half. 6 3-pointers in the first half.
What's he gonna do? Is that Greg Monroe?
Yeah, you know him?
Ulis? Yeah, he was on the Bucks.
Wow, Brian's basketball knowledge is underrated.
Marquise Chris
with the mid-range.
No, I would have made that though.
Yeah.
If we were being honest, like I definitely.
Wait, Brian, does this house come with one broken item in case the Suns lose?
Hey, stop.
Like you're allowed to break one item free of charge? I'll choose this. I think this.
I don't think so. No, it's okay. Okay, let's all just pray and hope that the Suns win tonight.
Go, Suns.
One Booker shot. And one.
Booker's actually so good.
Okay, you're telling me.
Come on. So we got some of the guests.
So here we have the three worst pool table players in the world.
I've been watching this game go on for half an hour.
How long did I beat Anthony in 5 minutes? So the backyard, we have to just be quiet because like.
Ryan, let the door open.
She really had to interrupt the vlog, the video, just to tell me to close the door. What the heck?
Brian, come on, cut her some slack, Brian. That's my girlfriend. You wouldn't like it, Brian. Would you like it if you had a girlfriend and I said that about me on camera? Put it out on the internet.
Sorry.
Hey, bro.
Sorry.
Bro, Anthony, say Devin Booker is the best player in the NBA.
Devin Booker is the best player in the NBA.
True.
Yeah, we throw shit at Devin Booker.
Clint, what did you say? All Carson and Clint.
Well, they're big enough, so go for it.
Okay, wait, look. There's an ocean in the backyard. Oh, wait, we can't be loud.
I've been heating up the hot tub for the past 3 hours. It's still at 68 degrees, so I think we have to wait like a full 24 hours.
Wait, Brandon, don't go there.
There's sand. It's sand.
Do the waves come?
Yeah. Try it out.
Brandon, are you stepping on this? Wait, I thought it was sand.
Are you stepping on this?
Wait, I thought it was sand. I swear on
did you really think it was
on
sand?
My life, I swear
you're
I thought
lying.
It was sand.
You're lying.
Brian, if I fell in, Brian.
Brian, you didn't know that was a pool?
I thought it was like a design of an ocean. There's sand.
No way. Wait, I keep hearing shit. I'm not just saying this, but.
Okay, then go back.
Did you hear that?
Brian.
Okay, I swear, everywhere I go, I hear shit.
Maybe I'll actually win in ping pong because there's no net for me to hit.
And there's no paddles and no ball.
Just be Devin Booker and use your phone.
Devin Booker killed me in ping pong if you guys didn't see that video, by the way.
If there's no ball, we can use the pool balls. Hey, this guy jumped in the pool. He thought it was sand.
Wait, on 2 feet?
Yeah.
No, whole body. Did you think that was sand leading up to the jacuzzi?
Exactly, like a little ocean design.
What? Is it not in
fact? No, it does.
It's a $5 million house. I'm guessing there's more.
Here's a bathroom. Laundry room.
Ooh, nice bathroom.
We got one room.
Hey.
Okay. One room. Two room.
Hey. Look at this mirror, bro.
That's your bedroom.
Wait, we're taking a picture.
What's popping? Wait, really?
Hey, I thought this was an attic. I swear to God, look.
Brian would have already been exploring.
Yeah, I would have for sure explored that. Is there an attic here? Is there a secret room?
I'm sure you'll find one.
Secret room, and then you go on.
Wait, Brian, let's see how we're gonna take the picture.
Yeah, it's master bedroom. Two walk-in closets.
Gucci gang.
The hot tub.
So no one cares when Brian jumps in it, but when I jump in, everyone, oh, what are you doing?
Yeah, because you almost ripped the cover.
But Brian, honestly, if you're staying here, like, this is scary, so I'm gonna have
to. No, that's why I invited you guys over. You thought I was gonna be here alone?
I knew Brian would stay here by himself, so.
Of course, Brian.
Just hope the Suns win tonight and we'll have a good night.
Okay.
Wait, is that the whole house? Wait, does it have an upstairs?
No.
$5 million for no upstairs?
No, it's because it's like right by the beach and shit.
Oh, yeah. Oh, we should go to the beach. Then I could really do the ocean.
Let me just make this clear. So there's a stain on the wall. It looks like someone threw their shoe up there. Let me just make it clear. This stain was already here before the Suns game was over. So if the Suns lose, I don't want anyone to say, oh, that was Brandon. He threw something up there. No, just know. The game is still on and the stain is still there. Yeah, Brian, I can't. Guys, I'm sorry.
Look, you gotta.
Brian, there's no way you hold it with one hand. This camera's huge. When the Suns win?
No, I can't. Actually, like, my hands start shaking.
When the Suns win?
Wait. And then?
And then?
When the...
Yo, everyone, can I please ask for a huge favor? So, today is Dragan Bender's birthday, and I know all the shine is for Brian today, but let's be real. Brian's birthday isn't until November 19th. So, can we all give a happy birthday to Dragan Bender? Okay, 1, 2, 3. Happy birthday, Dragan!
Dragan Bender.
Happy birthday.
Yo, Dragan!
Dragan. Clint.
Nah, just kidding.
Okay, Dragan Bender, birthday boy. Clint. What do you say? Thank you. Wait, Brian, the most surprising thing we heard today out of Clint's mouth, what was it?
That he knew there were 4 quarters.
Yeah, Clint actually knew that there were 4 quarters in a basketball game.
Okay, guys, so the Suns are playing in a close game. It's the 4th quarter right now.
Trying to watch.
Anthony. Here, what you say if you're Chaldean and someone does that to you, you say, Anthony, send in the article. For those who don't know about me, I actually like to play pool when I'm stressed. I'm just joking, but there's a pool table right here, and I'm stressed, so.
Brandon!
Don't tell Brian.
Brian already did it once.
I made it.
That's the white ball. You're not supposed to make it.
I don't care. But anyways, guys, why couldn't this game just not be close? I'm in front of family and friends. I just want to have a good time and, you know, be relaxed. But of course, every game the Suns play has to be super close. So hopefully the Suns can end up winning this game.
Yeah. I thought you were late with him.
How to get your boyfriend to break up with you 101. Guys, so apparently I'm not allowed to scream. So the Suns hit a big three and I scream. Everybody comes, Brandon, sheesh.
But Brandon does this in his apartment.
Wait, is that you?
Your neighbors probably hate you guys.
Hate him, not me, I'm innocent.
Is this true, Brandon?
All I do is eat.
What does he do?
He's a good victim of the Suns' booze.
Chill.
Wait, did you wear it the right way this time?
Brian! Rugrat!
What?
It's Yechemni Nwisha Pakarti.
No!
And this time I wore it the right way. Kimloshin Na'adel.
Brian beat his ass.
Dennis, what do you have around your neck? I didn't even notice.
You're not the only one with ice.
Hey, Dennis has.
And mine does this.
Hey, Dennis has that ice on his neck.
I swear that hurt.
Guys, a lot of people think that my knees and my legs get sore because I play too much basketball. I actually think it's because I don't sit down for 1 second while the Suns game is on. The Suns games are long, they're over 2 hours, and I stand up the whole time. And by the way, look, my new vlogging camera.
Oh, oh!
Okay, this is why I don't mess around.
Okay guys, I'm gonna act like the Suns coach for the last 7 minutes. Here's the easy plan. Give Devin Booker the ball every single play.
Oh!
Bender! Oh, sorry.
Okay, listen, we can't scream here.
Yo, Corey Brewer is so ugly.
Brandon, like if I had a baseball bat right now, it'd be broken on your head.
It's a boomba.
Brian, hold on.
What are you doing?
Just play some music.
Brian, please, the game's almost over. And
Brian,
then play the music.
Please, for his heart.
Brian had the nerve to go turn on
do
the boombox.
It, do it.
Hey,
Wait, hold on.
Hey, if I leave right now, you think I'll make it home in time to watch the end of the game?
When you're driving, fuck
you. Hey, let's do a music video.
Ben Baller did the chain.
Brandon, just turn it off for now. Just until the game.
They think there's a joke.
Someone get him out of my house, please.
Just fade. Does he get cut by Paul too?
One day it'll happen. Brandon, are you gonna vlog that moment?
Brian,
when I get cut by
I'll be the happiest moment of my life.
Woo!
Give it to Booker. One more time.
Wait, move, we might shoot.
And that's the game, guys.
Congratulations.
The Phoenix have won! Wait, Brian, I don't know if it's just me because the game was close or I'm freaking sweating like crazy. Booker with 33.
That's it? Wow. Good try,
Booker. Anthony would score -3.
Wait, what happened, Dennis? I told you not to play that, bro.
Yeah, why were you guys playing?
I just told him not to play.
Booker's already getting swollen, I swear.
Bro, you're crazy. Tell them what you were playing.
Okay, so we're like just, well, since we suck at pool, we're just throwing them in like really fast and 1v1, like sliding really hard.
Dennis with your hands.
Decides to put his hand in the way of the pocket.
Dennis, you hit between two balls.
Hey. Rematch?
Let's go.
Bro. Hey, redo.
Look, that's how they were playing.
Hey, I gotta say something. My finger's not swollen, I just forgot my fingers are really fat. It's either swollen or my fingers are just fat.
Okay, guys, we're about to go check right now how I actually thought this was sand. Dennis, tell me right now it doesn't look like sand.
You don't know why we were laughing.
Why?
Right before you came out, we were like, oh, that looks like sand.
Yeah.
As a joke. And then you came out, I thought you were joking. I said, Brandon, stop. And then you jumped, you actually went in there.
Dennis, how did I not fall? Dennis, careful, bro. I literally went both feet over. Okay, maybe from up close. Look, all the water came on.
I dare you to run across.
Dennis, I don't know how it didn't fall through and I had my phone on me, that would have been all bad. Okay, maybe it doesn't look like sand too much. Look at that bad boy. Is he Michael Myers?
Michael Jordan.
Dennis, that's disgusting.
Michael Jackson.
Dennis, are you kidding me? You're playing again?
Yeah, I found it was just my finger.
This is called not learning your lesson.
Guys, I can't find Brandon. I'm looking at him for like 10 minutes. Oh my God. Brandon, what are you doing? Brandon, where are you going? Oh, Brandon.
Brian, sayonara. Is he coming? Damn, so it's that easy to steal Facebook's chain.
I heard it go. Act normal.
Hey, what are you doing? Take it off.
Serious.
Heard Brian when he came.
Should we do the thumbnail or
no? I think right here, honestly. We should be like moving.
Okay, so this is my house right here, and I don't know, like, I'm just chilling right now. But they hadn't had them, but they were just walking like that.
Brandon, you're posing too much.
My brother's standing right behind me with my chain and I know it.
Alright, you're good.
Guys, you know what me and Anthony have been getting a lot recently? That we look alike. Whenever I see comments on Anthony's picture, all I read is, you look like Gowanus, you look like Gowanus.
Are you closed mouth?
Closed mouth? And
wait. Let me out. We'll grow my nose.
Oh, let me turn into a fuck boy. Okay, listen. Smile, but not too hard, and don't show teeth.
This is how Brandon's fine.
No, don't show teeth. Like this.
Oh my God, you guys look alike.
Really?
Hello, one.
Okay, guys, so I just wanted to say really quick, happy.
It's not my birthday.
Almost birthday to Brian. His birthday is November 19th on Sunday. Ah! I thought he was gonna say
it.
Let's go.
Oh!
I thought Anthony was either gonna RKO or spear. But anyway, guys, hey, Brian is almost 21 years old. I'm gonna cry just thinking about it. I'll save that for the actual birthday video, but it's almost Brian's birthday, so we're celebrating.
How are you doing, Josh?
Wait, you literally look like Josh.
You look like Drake Bell.
Wait, I look like Drake.
Oh, no. Shut up.
Which Drake are you talking about?
Drake Bell.
The sixth god?
This is it.
That's going to close out today's video. I hope you enjoyed this video. Brian, thanks for having us. And I think me and you are going to sleep in the same bed today. If you want to find another room, there's so many rooms in this house, but I think birthday.
I think you're lactating.
Hey,
what does lactate mean?
Lactate intolerant. Oh, lactose intolerant.
Guys, drop a like if you enjoyed this video. I almost got mine kicked out of the house because the sun came. Okay, Anthony. Can this be the outro?
Lava!
Oh, so when I scream, but when Anthony does
please, I ask you nicely, can you please not scream in this house? Come here.
No, you're supposed to walk into it.
Why are we the weirdest family ever?
I know, why is the weirdest family exist?
Like, what was the point of that?
Like, what were we doing?
Why?
Okay, bye guys.
Bye,
I'll be guys, man, can't take it because I'm wearing all white.
It's not white, that's beige vanilla.
It's off-white.
No. Guys, it's watch this.
Off-white!
It's... You have to do nothing.
I knew you could do that. You really think that these are heavy.
Go, interception. The homeowners didn't see shit.
Run. Guys, we're
cut.
I can never ever find the right words, and there's no way this is real life. There's no telling you're the right girl, so I can only say that it feels right.